A state of calamity is declared in the Philippine city of Naga after tropical storm Enteng dumps 2 months worth of rain on the area in just a few hours. This report from Irene Perol.
3 persons died in Naga City due to tropical storm Enteng. Intense flooding battered Naga City and other areas in Bicol since Sunday.
Lumalabas na 3, isa po doon sa Spillway, Concepcion, Pequeña, isa sa Igualdad, isa sa Kalawag. Pero meron pang isa na nasa hospital ngayon.
In Naga City alone, over 1,500 families from 27 barangays were affected by the floods. Residents say the sudden rise of flood waters was unexpected.
10 minutes lang po nasa umaapo na yung tubig sa amin.
Oo, dati, lagi niyo ba itong na-experience?
Ay, actually po, first time lang po itong experience dito sa Triangulo.
A video taken by Ray Guanizo, resident of Barangay Balatas, Naga City, Sunday night shows flood waters reaching neck deep. The Bicol River surged fast at 9 p.m., which concerned the residents in nearby areas. The local government of Naga City knew that there was an impending storm but did not expect the huge volume of rains.
The last time na mangyari ito was about 30 years ago. So yung pag-ulan sa loob ng isa hanggang dalawang buwan, ibinagsak lang sa loob ng ilang oras lang. At dahil po doon ay napakarami yung volume ng tubig, yung mga lugar na hindi naman talaga binabaha ay binaha at yung mga low-lying areas lalong-lalo na.
The Naga City Council has declared a state of calamity. Meanwhile, former President Lenny Robredo personally visited the flooded communities in Naga City to check the situation of residents. Irene Perol, ABS-CBN News.